Rocket is going to lead the way, followed by... Looks like Leonard Cisneno and JB, so it's going to be Horn. White and black and blue. That is your... Oh no, the blue card now goes through position. And right now, the separation is 0.4 of a second between Joe and JB. Martin in third. Lots of racing left to go. Luckily for you guys, very little cars in the circuit, so you're going to be able to put the times down. Everyone spread out nicely. Jack Ashton is already set up. Staff will be there to take your drink order after the long break. We'll be there to give out some free prizes and trophies. 345, Joe Glover making this a real boring race to call, but I'm sure he's happy about that.
Down the straightaway, the orange car with the orange wheels, just so you know, I believe that you're
Martin Pajama, your leader's in caution.
You get down the way, racing for the drill.
And then I, in case you don't want to die, then I'll let Joe go. Perfect.
Right now, the separation is left.
Less than a second between Joe and JP, so fast lap is 11-1 for Joe and 11-2 for JB. Everyone else is in
11-3 for Leonard. Everyone else 11-5 and worse.
Corey has 11-6 actually for you. You're the second slowest lap. Let's just see here. We have no one in danger in our top three. Our top three right now is still Joe Glover and JB and Joe Glover, 1.6 seconds separation, 2:30 to go. What will happen first? 1.6 seconds?
Yeah, this is a long day.
1.6 seconds from who's going to go to California and who's going to be watching it on the net. You've got to come on your list. Make sure to let Jeff think in.
We have less than a straightaway lead. 1.3 last time by. This time we're going to see
1.1, so JB Katsikela is trying to reel in that orange car.
Going to say no, that is Joe.
Thank you. And this time 1.3, so Joe had a little faster lap that time.
Joe digging deep with 1:53 remaining. CC2 guys, you should be all done second, ready to go. The orange guy with the orange wheels is your leader. He's coming up on Peter. Peter, our new mini national champ.
They may be bumping together in California. JB Katsikela 1.5 now, so he's starting to fall behind with 1:20. Lots of time left. One car on its way, and that could be the end of the race. The blue car and the orange car. Cordy, we need you to pull aside. Just so you know, thanks Cordy. And Peter, he just got you with a minute to go. Please give him some time. Good job, guys. Joe's up with a 1.8 second difference now. And Peter, again, this is the second place car behind you. And you give him some room. Thank you. Everybody else, right now, Leonard running in third comfortably. Peter in the fourth, 45th, 46th, Martin. Oh! And Leonard and Joe get together. I didn't see what happened there. But it doesn't make a difference. It's two, still a 2 second difference between the two. Behind the scene, though, on his second place. Thank you. Good job. Good driving. Let's check next time, too. 26 seconds. What's going to happen this time? We have right now a 1.6 second difference between the blue car and the orange car. The orange wheels. 10 seconds remain. 10 seconds. 10 seconds remain of this one. This will be possibly the last time around. Let's just check it. Thank you, Martin. Time is over.